GT3 at Le Mans. Don't worry, guys. I'm in a Mercedes. I'm sure we'll go nice and fast. A hello, Texas boot.
Radio check. Test 1-2. You guys got me?
Boy.
How about you, Earl? You got me?
Good thing they increased the fuel levels.
Can you hear me, bud?
I don't know how much fuel
I got a new antenna that I'm working with today, so you need to make sure.
All right, number 8 car starting. Number 8 car starting in 19th place. Place your bets.
Close.
Whoa, that guy just went airborne. Eleven laps at the newest track. And boy, am I slow. But it's cool. Just here to try to be part of the group, you know? I just want to fit in. Good old GT3. Mike Mason is in the race. He's starting ahead of me. They call it the McLaren Cup. The Audis do actually fairly well, I think. Just don't get any slowdowns and don't spin out. I should be okay. If I can get a top 15, I'll be happy. But running negative 3 on the wing on the Mercedes is dicey, to say the least.
Line up behind the 21. Line up behind the 9.
So we'll get the green before the chicanes. Really spreads everyone out. Whoa, boy. Whoa, boy. Careful. Don't want any 4Xs. Did you guys place your bets? I bet a bet finish. I'd say that's a pretty safe bet. So I'm going to keep it safe. Although sometimes you have no control over wrecking.
Good luck, guys.
Yes, good luck to you.
Yeah, good luck. Have fun.
Have fun. Have fun. I'm a nervous wreck.
Love you, Mike.
Peace.
Oh, it's a pretty long little stretch here before green, huh? Just so amped up.
I'm on Pavi.
Daniel Cruz, hello. Hey, Zimmy. Thanks, dude. Yeah, aren't they going to let me win for my birthday? Isn't that how it works? Everybody gets a free win on their birthday. Everyone just pull over. Let me get a couple laps ahead.
But cleaner out real well. Get those tires cleaned off.
Here comes the flyover. There it is. It's kind of scary. Let's go. Don't do that. Oh, slippery. Slippery salamander. Okay. Slow downs.
Got one off the track in front of you. Stay on your toes.
They'll be back. Let's go.
Left side. Clear, clear, good job.
Okay. Broke a little early because I'm scared. Seriously, mate. Thanks for the follow. I love puppers. Me too. Thanks, mate. I'm in an Audi sandwich.
Joder, Guillén, macho. Viva la vida, vamos a estar ahí. Pero ¿cómo que joder si te ha sido solo, tío? ¿Qué dices? No, es igual. Yo no sentía ningún pajar.
Oh, those chicanes are dicey. I wonder how far you can go to the left there. I think if you go too far, you get a slowdown. Oh, like he did.
Right side. Clear.
What a gaggle. Jesus, take the wheel. He had to slow down too. Oh boy. Oh boy.
You guys are stupid.
Keep going,
no.
Keep going. Keep going.
You break way
damn
too early.
Oh,
fatality.
Yeah. On your right. Still there. In and out. One on the right side.
Ah, oh, I couldn't avoid it.
Still there.
It's all right. We didn't lose too much time.
Still there.
Hold your line, Shoji.
Still there.
Dang it.
Still
there. It's an open setup, yeah.
Clear, clear, clear.
I don't think I got any damage.
One on the right side. Still there. Clear by half. In front of you. Got one off the track in front of you. Slow car off to the right.
What the fuck?
Keep coming.
Yeah, Quillen, it's not making any weird noises.
Keep your eyes open. Nice and smooth. We're going to be pitting here in about 5.
These guys are idiots in the battle.
Alright, we had a little issue, but we're doing fine.
Left side. Still there, right next to you.
Oh, I thought he had a little damage.
On your clear. Clear.
Braked a lot later than I wanted to. Come on, catch up to these guys. Let's go. Gary kind of works with me here. Probably won't, though.
Left side. Still there. Clear him.
Pero andar rápido, no estoy con daño, pero se va muy bien el rebufo.
I'm in the draft, these guys are battling. Oh, hello, Dustin.
Se va muy bien el rebufo.
You can't add any more gear. That's all I got. Oh, yeah. This guy's got a bent up wing, eh? Nowhere to go. Oh, boy.
One
no.
On the right side, clear.
Whoa!
Fatality.
Issues. Oh, you don't want to go 3 wide? Okay. That's a slowdown.
There's a guy. Es normal que se mate, es que van al milímetro ahí.
Oh, does he finish Flash? Oh boy. Hey, Draven, thanks, man. Okay, 16th place. Good, good, good. Not in his draft. Looks like he's got a little damage though. I need to get in his draft. Yeah, it'll be 11 laps. Oh, we should have stopped and got some KFC. Okay. Thunderfoot. Yeah, they increased the fuel level. Some pancakes? KFC doesn't have pancakes. They got biscuits. Why don't you shove some biscuits down your throat? Actually, that sounds pretty good. Yeah, Mike's in the race. Let's go, come on. It is the Mike Mason, yes. Battle, 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 yes. Yes.
Os adelantaría, ves que no me fío nada.
Nada, si vais más ritmo que yo, no te preocupes. Me está costando seguiros.
To stay with him here. Through the S's. So important exit right there.
Not talking.
Here we go. Yes, in the draft. Hey, driver, thanks, man. Giordano's? Okay. McLarens, please. They're so slow. Hey, Diego. You betcha, man.
Go, go.
Right side. Clear.
Oh, that was Mike. How you doing, Mike?
Yeah, I got damage.
Oh boy. Scared. Off track. I don't know what he said, something about pass.
Go one more, one more.
Freaking watch it. Turn the wheel too much. I can do two more laps. Hey, Turbo Clag, thanks, man.
Keep going. On your right.
Whoa!
Clear. Right side.
Yeah.
Clear.
Oh. Well, that was a close one. I don't know what place we're in. People pitted, so. Get out of my draft, please. Cheating back there. Can't handle the mecha, stay out of the kitchen. Yeah. Are we really in 12th place? Oh, well, I just said people pitted, so we'll have to wait a couple laps. don't know how much fuel I'm going to put in. 10 gallons should be enough, because it's... I need to put in an extra 2 gallons, I think, because of the 11 laps. Boy, they really caught up to me, huh? He burned 2.11 gallons per lap.
Slowing up in front of you there.
Oh, this guy have an issue? No math and driving, yeah. Well, I'm just looking at it. Oh boy. I got enough for another lap. Plenty. Oh my goodness. Perfect. Tires. Yes, there are tires on my car. I think 10 gallons will be enough. Leg check. Ah! You have tires, but do you have tires? Yes. Alright, I kind of suck at pit entry, but we'll do alright. Hey, Claudia. Thanks, man. Hey, Ken. Doing good. So we're pitting this time.
meter pit road.
Hey, we made it to the pits, guys.
Good job, man. Focus on that next one. Doing a great job.
No way, dude! Oh my gosh. Whoops. I did get a little damage. Dang it. Sorry, I'll be in the draft. If I don't screw up. Okay, I'm not in the draft because I screwed up. Oh my gosh. It's okay, it's okay. No, I put an extra 2 gallons. I don't know why. We'll check it after the race. Yeah, they should battle a little. Hey, Mod Warrior, welcome.
Sorry, Public. Sorry, man.
Gonna get him. Tell Mike to take him out. Okay. Yeah, Mike's right in the middle. Do I know how to drive a car in real life? That's how I get to work. I wish. It's a Mazda poster. Okay. Yeah, it's the new 2016 Mazda. Oh, hi, Mike. Hey, Outlaw, what's up, dude?
On the left side. Go there.
My present to you.
Clear, clear.
Oh, thank you. Guys need to battle. Plenty of fuel. Too much fuel. I do what I want. I'm Outlaw. Boy, I really want to pass these guys up here. They're gonna have to battle. They're gonna have to help me out a little. Okay, so we're doing 10 laps. Weird. Must have been because of the slower weather. These guys battle it out here. Get caught up. I wanted to get a top 15.
car off the track on the left.
Oh snap. Whoa. Come on, guys, battle. Go three wide. They signed up for a race. There we go. Yeah.
Fatality.
I didn't screw up. Not so bad. I'm just slow. Whoa, Mike, where are you going?
How on earth is that Michael?
Yeah, it's open.
14th. Look how much fuel I have. I can do another almost 2 laps.
That's a beautiful example letting one mistake turn into a bunch of mistakes.
I did the best I could. Oh, thanks. Yeah, I won the race, guys. It was pretty easy. Pretty easy, to tell you the truth. Turkey Timeline brought to you by Outlaw 77S. Oh, Billy. Uh-oh. Yeah, boy. Issues. More issues. Oh, those McLarens, they're crazy out there, you know what I'm saying? Mike, sorry you died it. Oh, no. Oh, my gosh. I just signed up for a Mazda race. Oh, look at the gaggle. Ooh, that's gotta hurt. Oh, there I am. Okay. Whoop. Up. Yep. Trying to avoid it. I went. Oh, boy. Ah, jeez. Yeah. Oh, golly. Oh, jeez. That guy's having issues. Hey, Brad. What's up, man? Yeah, I'm doing Mazda Cup. That was a vicious punt. Oh, that guy locked it up. Something happened there. Something bad just happened. Oh! Unable to hold on to it. Ooh, that's gonna hurt. Hey, here I am. Why is this an incident? Because I got airborne, I guess? I don't know. Hey, buddy, quit cutting the track. Oh, they're going three wide. Oh, boy. I know, Logs. More contact. Oh, look at it. Bent his wing. That was really good. Oh. I got 14th place. Ooh, netcode. Oh, I was there to see that. I thought he was going to kill me. The old Punterino. Just keep going. It's cool, dude. Oh, don't go too far to the left. Oh, he's dead. No, oh, too wide. Jeez, give some room. Well, that's GT3 for you. I hope you enjoyed it.